So when you go hiking through the snow up here in the Cascades, when it's melting like this, this kind of thing is what you got to watch out for, because if you post hole through that, down you go into this, which will be no fun when you land. So, do I turn around and do I struggle forward and hope I don't post hole and break my ankle?